everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today, I'm back with another short tutorial on how to easily log in and get access to your credit card account for Banana Republic. Keep watching the video till the end, and if you're watching this for the first time, don't forget to subscribe by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Start off by opening up your web browser. In the address box that pops up at the top, type in bananarepublic.syf.com and press enter. You'll end up in the login area on the next page. Type in your user ID in the first text box, make sure to type it in correct, and head over to the next field where it says password and type in your password as well. You can double check your password by clicking on the show link or the eye icon in the right corner. If you'd like the system to remember your credentials so that you won't have to type in your credential again and again next time you try to log into your credit card account, check this box where it says remember user ID. But make sure to leave it unchecked if you're using a public device or a shared computer for your security. In case you don't remember your user ID or your password and you don't know what to do next, you can click on this user ID for your user ID, or you can also click on the password link if you want to reset your password to a new one. Finally, after you're done entering your credentials and you'd like to access to your credit card account, click the secure login button, and that is how you should be able to get access to your credit card account for Banana Republic. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.